Gary Adonato, Varsity Sports Network. I'm here with Patrick Kelly. He scored three times, including two goals in the very final seconds of the game today to ice a 8-5 victory over Boys Latin. Patrick, big win. Guys remain undefeated in the league and keep rolling along. That's another top team you beat today. Talk about it.
Yeah, I mean, you know, we played great. The defense played really great. They got on the attackman's hands. You know, Will Stanwyck, a great creator back there. They really got on his hands, you know, made it difficult for him to play his game. Middy's got it down. We ran our offense, and we were successful.
I was talking to Evan about this, Evan Connell. You guys have a knack. You've been in a lot of tight games. You have a knack for turning it on exactly the right time to pull out these wins. Talk about that character in your team.
Yeah, you know, it's a great great quality to have, that quality to just be able to turn it on like that. But, you know, we're trying to work on it so we can play like that all get the whole game, you know, just get it all done there. And hopefully we can finish strong the rest of the season.
And it seems like it's very well balanced. It seems like every game someone else is stepping up. And not always named Kelly, because there's a lot of you on the team. But yeah, you guys got a lot of production from a lot of different sources.
Yeah, I mean, if you look at the stat sheet, you know, everybody's scoring. It's not just one player. And that's kind of what we're stressing about this season. We're very balanced. If we run a good offense, we can get a lot of people going and put some numbers on the board.
Thanks for coming on with us. Good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you.